This is what junior high dances like were like for us.
Channel 4 News with 5 topics.
Behind Joe Biden's house a month ago.
Hi, Doc. I would be Miss Trash because when I was young, I was bullied, and I've taken all that anger and resentment and let it make me insane, and my behavior is real bad.
Most people express themselves with art, but it's okay. Our third finalist tonight is Miss New Jersey. She's a proud graduate of doggy daycare. Her closest friends call her Butter with Eyes. That's how they describe it. You may not be able to see them currently, but she has over 400 stitches right now. Hello.
Hi, Zadar. I think that I should be Miss Trash because I love to give to charity. Just last week, I cut my hair and gave it to Locks of Love, and they used it to make 3 outdoor brooms.
Nothing but sacrifice in that girl. Our next finalist is Miss Tennessee. She once camped out in the woods for 3 whole months just to perfect her beaver mating call. And she's never shaved her legs before today. Congratulations. Another fun fact, she once ate 30 whole boneless wings in under 4 minutes flat. Anything you'd like to say?
Hi, y'all. I think I should be Miss Trash 2K16 to tell my mama that I ain't worthless.
Family sure matters down in Tennessee. Now please welcome Miss Trash Alaska. She was kept in her family cellar for 4 years. And she has 12 kids with about 8 different dads.
Miss Trash, I would like to be Miss Trash so I can make my idol Sarah Palin proud.
Good thing she practiced memorizing that. It paid off. All right then, our final contestant is Ms. Ohio. She loves necklaces and her little dog Harry.
I thought this was Miss America.
Did you check the right box? It was on the same form. Both boxes are really close. They almost look like the same box, but they're not.
Maybe I didn't.
Well, that's too bad, because now you're trash, so fine. Now, these women have been here all day, and believe it or not, they've had complete makeovers. But the studio won't allow us to show them because there's a visual equivalent of a redneck porta potty suit. Let's go on to the question round. Now, Miss California. Okay. What is the most important thing you've learned in life?
Not to honk and conk, don't you'll get shot.
Okay. Never mind. Now, Miss Kentucky. Miss Kentucky. What are your views on women's rights?
Who needs them? Finally.
At least you didn't say what is. No, Miss Ohio. Okay, what is your biggest regret?
My biggest regret is ever making eye contact with Miss Trash New Jersey.
Let's move on. Now, Miss Alaska, you're up next. What would you do if you became president?
If I was president, I would go mouse hunting with Sarah Palin.
Did you say mouse? Did you mean moose?
Details.
I mean, it's a lot smaller endeavor, I guess. Miss New Jersey, come on down. What is your advice for the young girls of America?
I would tell them to just believe in themselves. That's why I got this tattoo. It says believe in Chinese.
I wouldn't go there again because I think that says but in English. Let's just get this over with. Final question, Miss Tennessee. Where do you see yourself in about 10 years?
Probably on the corner.
Yeah, my lemonade
stand. You're the best 25 cents on the block. Now, what an incredible group we have here tonight. Now, we would like to crown Miss Trash 2016. As always, the winner will be sent to the hospital and the runners-up will be sent to prison.
Yeah! Ripping!
when we found that out, someone else stole it. So, you're walking to prison. But for the real winner, let's just, Miss Kentucky! Not protocol.
The crowd.
That's okay, baby! That's okay!
Next year, I'm not. Okay, Miss Kentucky, what are you going to do now that you have won this delightful honor?
I'm gonna buy myself an ice cold 24-pack Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew!
This is the end of my movie career.
Hi, I'm Aaron, you guys probably already know that by now, and this is your Inside OH Quick Hit. We don't have the music, sorry. It's getting to be that time of the year again, when you think about like people you love and stuff. That's right, I'm talking about... Valentine's Day was last month, dude. Okay. I'm gonna do the bit anyways. Okay, I wrote a poem. Love is your boys. They're always down to chill with you and make things like really weird. And they always got your back no matter what. Love is your girl. So she's always been there for you. I know she's dated a bunch of your boys. But like, you're the one she loves, you're the one she wants, so, let's chill. Yeah, oh. Love is Madden and 2K, which like, don't mess with me, because I'll take you down. No, son. Love is a burrito from Taco Bell. Really good. And, oh yeah. Love is like your family and stuff. They're always down to like buy you food and get you like some sweet kicks. They bought me these last week. Oh, they're also good for like caring. So yeah, that's love. It's universal and it's free to everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
idea.
What's your stupid idea?
But
he's not stupid.
Let's come together, we can talk about all these years, and make a boy band.
Yes.
Okay. We can do that.
Boy band!
Christmas. So, there's that.
Hello, I'm Janae.
Hi, Janae.
I'm gonna be completely honest. I thought this was AA, so.
You're at the wrong place. You gotta go. Next.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, Casey.
Let me tell you a story about my favorite job at Subway. There's always this man that comes in 3 minutes before close and gets about 4 footlongs, and then when I'm about to ring him up, he throws his money on the counter and walks out. He ruins my night, to say the least.
Hi, I'm Avery.
Hi, Avery.
Gonna be honest, say I don't work at a fast food place and I don't even have a job, but this one time I went to Subway and the worker lady took a bite out of my sub.
That was me.
Hi, my name's Emily.
Hi, Emily.
So I'm gonna take you guys back to when I first started McDonald's. It was about my second or third shift when I first met senior hot tea lady. She comes up and orders a senior hot tea and a plain ice cream sundae. I was brand new and the ice cream machine was right behind me, so I turned around and I made the sundae, set it on her tray. And then I went and made her a senior hot tea, which took about 20 seconds. Walked back, put it on her tray, and she started cursing me out because her ice cream was melted. And then she went on to tell me that she was never coming back because of what I just did. You know what? I've worked there 2 years now, and I've seen her almost every single shift. Thank you, senior hot tea lady.
Thank you!
Hi, my name's Abby.
Hi, Abby.
I work at Hometown, and this one time, we were really busy, and we put a phone on hold, and by the time we got to the phone, she had hung up, and not even 2 minutes later, after we noticed that she had hung up, she ran into Hometown screaming at us, saying that she was going to call my boss, and she hoped we would all get fired the next day for not answering her phone call. And I still work there. Woo!
I'm Colin.
Hi, Colin.
I work at McDonald's, and it's absolutely miserable.
Okay, everyone, that concludes this week's meeting of FFA. I just want to say good luck out there. Everyone, please stay strong.
This is Sweet. Told us we had to dress up. Didn't really want to, but here we are.
Sucks, really.
Yeah, we're gonna do like a couple more things, song, and basically all I wanna say is this has been your Inside OH Quick Hit. Thank you.
Now we're going to Jazz Smoger with the song she wrote for her senior project. She'll be performing it with the rest of her class and then to the class song.
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, I'd like to point out that we also have some amazing clubs, like art club and book club, et cetera, in your book. And that's that. And tonight is our coronation, is to celebrate the senior nation, and we're glad you all came, and I hope you enjoy it. Now, we are here to present to you our class song. Woo!
Thank you. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry. I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
I'll be in every beat of your heart when you feel.
you when it's time to go home, and when hard times have found you and your fears surround you, wrap my love around you. You're never alone. Never.
You know this part of the show, right? All right, so it's time. We've got a bunch of anxious kids down here that are having a good time and are ready for us to proceed. So, Crown Master and Crown Mistress
are good speakers who are outgoing individuals. Crown Master for the class of 2016 is Travis Lyson.
And Crown Mistress, well, you have a big name, Cheyenne Cunningham.
See how this goes. I don't know why I'm a good speaker. But anyways, we're going on to most artistic. And these people demonstrate excellence in drawing, painting, photography, and etc. And they do not have to participate in the actual school art program. Thank you.
The next category is most athletic. Most athletic are those individuals who achieve success in more than one sport and or receive multiple letters in that same sport. And the most athletic for the boys are Garrett Kroll.
Carly Ayers. Best attitude. This goes to the people who are consistently positive.
And the best attitude for the boys is Chris Oney.
Best attitude for the girls is Rebecca Speakman.
Thank you.
Now is most studious. These are the students who consistently work hard and are successful in academics. The most studious for the boys is Zach Betts.
Hey Murphy.
Order. There are only
good speakers, not leaders. Back to most talented. This goes to the seniors who have done well in a variety of areas requiring artistic, musical, athletic, or academic talent. Most talented boy is Dakota Hardy.
Abby Shaw. Now, the final category, which is King and Queen. These are the most overall well-rounded seniors who receive the most votes in the most categories.
And the King of Class of 2016 is Logan Van Dyke.
These guys will be up here for a while to get pictures. Have a very safe night driving home. Thank you, ladies.